So now we have just tried some gradients as per this, and we have paper already pasted here with the other image. We can choose whatever you want. So I chose an image and a typography, and this is the paper that you would like to draw same colors with some background of a cloud. Okay.